this next abnormality. I doubt it'll be making much of a difference whether or not there were gardeners or not previously. The end result would be more or less the same. Yeah, it's another tree. But like many things in this facility, looks can be deceiving. I started the day with positioning agents to where I thought they'd be needed. I'd have to start this one first. The old lady, then others, including the latest one. One that at this point I didn't know the rules of. Or what to work on, although some of my agents needed attachment works done. Not to mention a lot of insights. That resulted in something being given to one of my agents. I knew this much, that the more that's there, the more danger they are. And the more danger the agents are in. Ahead of me was the violet dawn. This one was initially called the World Tree. Well, considering the size and considering this place, it's no Yggdrasil. And right now, on this day, there are no parasitic worms gnawing at the roots. And I didn't know why. I was imagining acrobatic sword fighting. Apparently those that worked on this world tree were granted a blessing. Fruit of understanding is surprisingly one of the easier one of the easier ordeals to deal with. They were slow, didn't cause much damage. Although you didn't want to leave them alone. Sorry. You didn't want to leave them alone for too long. Not unless you wanted to invite disaster. Oh yeah, there was something else to this. World Tree. Other than that, it was okay with instinct and attachment works. And there were killer robots to worry about. Decided to get everyone ready. According to this, it's called the Parasat Tree. And at the Quinthoff counter, had chance of luring if it wasn't a good result. The worse the result, the higher the chance. Also, when the Quinthoff counter reached zero, it lured an agent to the containment unit to receive a blessing. And when five have received a blessing, they turned into smaller versions of the Parasat Tree. And they're conveniently close to each other this time. Had to watch Happy carefully that they didn't get themselves killed. Further away than others. And this robot can only... Well... It can either attack from a distance with its guns or attack close by with its circular sore arms. It can do both. Which was a good thing to know, considering. After that, I had my agents resume positions. there is still work to be done. And also items to make from the parasite tree. Whatever they were. Well, at this point I was about to find out. And that once killed, they had to be cleared up. The gift was a good one. Increasing both the durability of body and mind. The suit was alright. Certainly against white damage. As for the weapon, long-range white damage weapons. Why wouldn't I want that? Well, against a target that was immune to white damage, probably, but we haven't, at this point, encountered any of those. Parasite tree added an additional layer to the work schedule. Not only did I have to work on Old Lady first, but I had to work on the parasite tree every 5 works. Otherwise, it'd feel neglected. And equip off camera would lower. Which would result in what I just mentioned earlier happening. Basically, as long as the parasite tree doesn't have 5 bulbs on the tree, everything will be fine. And also the blessing that the agents that worked on it received. It disappeared once the day was over, leaving the agents unharmed. Which was a relief. I'll say that much. Thank you. the day was almost over. And I could finally make the last of the hypocrisy suits. But before the day was over, I decided to read up on this parasite tree. Generated bliss and then turn its victims into smaller versions of itself. And for some reason I was imagining some kind of woodland creature living on it. One that talked back and even used foul language. Can see it happening here. On day 17, she didn't like it, at least she didn't seem that she liked that I didn't trust her, and she was part of the system. Apparently distrusting her would mean distrusting the company and the founder. Well, considering that she celebrated the first death since I arrived, and she was on to B. Well, the distrust appeared before he contacted me. Yeah, it takes time and it's earned. And considering that you can feel safe until I couldn't release my bodily waste without you knowing about it. Succeeded. You didn't need to say much about that. It was already there. Gunboat diplomacy wouldn't help her either. On day 17, this abnormality would be something a bit trippy, I'd say that much. Well, let's take a break. It's not as if I could hide it anyway, based on what I just said earlier.